Hey everybody, this is Neil from Neil and Die. Trying to make an attempt to go to Bentonville Battleground. There's the team. There's a lot of blood in there. No. Look like it from a distance, sir. You over there putting on wing? Remember, I got you on video.
Hey, Logan, you want to play lifesavers?
Play what?
Lifesavers.
And the mosquitoes have started.
Yeah, I smell it on the
camera. Oh, shit. I don't like that.
Being on camera?
Yeah.
Look at me and say that.
That's messed up. That's messed up.
I've been inside there a couple of times.
I remember when we all went.
Yep, it's been a long time ago. Yeah.
There's somebody coming out that path right there.
Where?
Right there.
That's a road that goes through there.
That was the whole.
So we're technically trespassing right now?
No.
What's that? I didn't
see that. I'm gonna pause this just. This is the famous Harper House here at Bentonville Battleground. Michael, tell us a little bit about that place, man.
I don't know much about it.
It's a big white house. That's all I know about it.
It was used as a hospital during the Civil War. And they had so many people in there, they couldn't keep up with the demand. And they didn't have, obviously, they didn't have the technology we have today. So when they come to amputate someone, they didn't even have the medicine to give to them to dull the pain. They would just give them a shot of whiskey, if they had it, cut whatever limb needed to be cut off, and chunk it out one of these windows. Let's see what we can find. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, my name is Neil. If there's any spirits here right now, I'd like to speak with you if at all possible. I'm here with our team. We just want to talk. We don't mean no disrespect, no harm, no foul. We just want to talk, that's all. Hello?
If anybody's here, we'd like to talk to y'all. We don't mean any harm. We just want to simply talk to y'all.
Hold on just a second. Answer him.
Yes, that's very true. We don't mean any harm. We just want to talk to y'all. Nice to meet you, too. What's your name? What is that? What was it that you said? Say that again? I couldn't quite understand. Who am I speaking to right now? Would you like to talk to me?
It's Old Tree.
We don't mean any harm. We just want to talk. How are y'all doing tonight?
Who wants to speak with us? Hey, woman, sit on them steps, ma'am. Hold this one. Is there anything you'd like to say to us tonight?
No. Is there anything you want to say?
Hello, how are you?
He said good, I think.
How are you tonight? Hello? Anybody here? We just want to talk.
Just said leave.
Is this but of course, you know, to talk to y'all?
Every time they say leave, we never do. What?
Yes, we are standing. Are we standing where we shouldn't be standing? Do we need to move from where we're at? If so, make us move.
Yeah, I noticed that. You want to try to find a path right now? Let's go back this way. Take my cane, Logan. Should have left it in the car. Oh, that is weird. I just seen that. We're gonna walk around a little bit, okay? Hello?
I wanna walk out there. It's a field, the battlefield.
Yeah. Yeah, that's where everybody died at.
A lot of people died here too.
Yeah.
I can see straight through it now.
It is, isn't it? I just noticed that.
What if y'all saw somebody out of the church? What if you saw somebody out of the church? I thought it was me. What? Well, the first time I thought nothing.
None yet. Said battlefield.
Did it really?
Yep.
Was that the battlefield?
What happened on the battlefield?
Just said ghost. It just said ghost.